Here are some of my kinda controversial Disney opinions. On this first one, I think I have people to back me up on this. The Little Mermaid is better than Aladdin. I feel like the songs are better, and that Ariel is a better protagonist than Aladdin. And her solo is just beautiful. Under the Sea is a better jam than Prince Ali. OMG, that rhymed, LOL. On this second one, I apologize to any fans of Greek mythology. Hercules is a great movie, and nothing will change my mind. The music is easily the best part of it, and it has a fun energy to it. It always makes me smile whenever I see it. Megara is one of the best female Disney characters, and Hades is one of the best villains. I won't say I'm in love, practically reinvented music itself. And One Last Hope is a fun song to show off Phil's struggles with previous heroes. And the Muses. Oh my god, the Muses are fantastic. Every song they sing give me life. But I do have to admit it does have tonal problems, especially at the climax. But it's just a fun movie, okay? Now that I've ticked off the Greek mythology fans, now time to tick off fans of the live-action Beauty and the Beast. I didn't like it. Emma Watson is a great actress, but I don't think she's a good fit for Belle. I don't know why, I just feel that way. And some of the CGI looks very fake, especially the scene where Belle drinks out of Chip. Why isn't she holding the hecking teacup? Why is she holding the plate? It makes no sense. And this movie isn't bad, it's just pointless. The reason why I don't like it is because it doesn't need to exist. Beauty and the Beast is one of the best Disney films, so why recreate it? Oh right, money. And they barely changed the story. The reason why they wanted to remake Dumbo and Sleeping Beauty was to provide a different take on the story. And all this remake did was add a couple of songs and made it